Did you spot the link? It wasn't that easy, but there was definitely a link there. I think this track's going to take a little while to fade out, so we'll just give that a little bit of a hand there. We kicked off with Rhythm Zoo, and it's from their album Crazy Kitchen Blues and Need Your Love So Bad. Then we've just had Fleetwood Mac, I Can't Stop Loving Her. The link was, of course, the first song, Need Your Love So Bad, was written by Peter Green, and the second song is, of course, Fleetwood Mac. And Fleetwood Mac was originally formed in 1967 by Peter Green. Fleetwood Mac and the song Need Your Love So Bad. I'll tell you what, you know, I mentioned a few weeks ago about crane flies this year, and we seem to have an abundance of crane flies. Also this year, there seems to be loads of spiders, and it's those big ones you get running across the carpet. You know, when you're watching television, and you just catch it in your peripheral vision, and you think, what was that? Somebody shoots under the sofa, taking some of your dinner with it. Have you had some of those?
You've been meeting your mammy down at the local laundromat. I say you've been meeting your man, babe, down at the local laundromat. I done got wild, and daddy ain't going for that. But every morning you grab your old blouse or two, yeah, you get up early every morning, grab your old blouse or two. Oh, you know you're right down to the laundry while your man is waiting on you. You better hear my warning, I'm getting mad at
Albert King, Laundromat Blues. Just thought, actually, if you'd like to drop me an email, it's very straightforward. It's thebluesession@gmail.com. Drop me a line. You can ask for a playlist or maybe a dedication. Shout out. I don't mind, but yeah, drop me a line. thebluesession@gmail.com.
Is a dream come true in the heart of town, yet the neighbors are few. But what's going down, I've come to see. I'm your undercover lover and it's bothering me. Society life, it sits well on you, and I ain't want to fuss about the things that you do. But I'm tired of hiding behind this screen. I'm your undercover lover, and it's bothering me. Undercover lover, undercover lover, how come I never met your mother? Undercover lover, I'm your undercover lover, I ain't fit to be seen. To be said, and maybe I'm in way over my head, but I can't help the way that I feel. I'm your undercover lover, and it's bothering me. Undercover lover, undercover lover, how come I never met your mother? Undercover lover, I'm your undercover lover, I ain't fit to be seen. Undercover lover, undercover lover, how come I never met your mother? Undercover lover, I'm your undercover lover, I ain't fit to be seen.
This is Honey Farm in Katy, Texas. You're listening to Martin Clark's Blues Session. Y'all stay tuned.
Well, if I'm wrong, surely, maybe I just ain't the man you thought I'd be. Sweet Louise. When I try, oh Lord, I try. She said, pluck the moon right out the sky. If you wanted to, you'd do that thing for me. As I turn to walk away, she ain't crying for me to stay. I walk out of your old front door. You don't need to love me no more. Sweet Louise. It's getting cold, she says, "Well, me, I gave you my coat, but it ain't enough. She wants that shirt right off of my back. And it's getting late and it's time to go, but I ain't been here an hour or so, and all my friends are drinking sweet Louis. As I'm saying my goodbyes, making plans with other boys, I step out of the barroom door, 'cause you don't need to love me no more. Sweet Louis." What you doing to me? This ain't how it's supposed to be. I'll be back in the morning waiting for me. But when I came back off the road, well, Louise threw out all my clothes and my guitar lying blue in the corner. As I turn to clean this mess, I find sweet Louise's favorite dress and the wallet of some guy I know. Now you don't need to love me no more. Well, there ain't no pleasing you, and it ain't no mystery, sweet Louise.
What a great voice, Marcus Bonfanti, from his album What Good Am I to You with Sweet Louise. You can check out his website, it's marcusbonfanti.com. For that, the Barcodes, their album with Friends Like These and Undercover Lover. I particularly like that. It's very jazzy, actually. It included the flautist Nick Newell as well, and the lineup of the Barcodes, Bob Hadrill on keys, Alan Glenn on guitar, harmonica, etc., and Dina Kocher, probably one of the best jazz drummers around. If you'd like to check them out, well, actually, you can go to the, yes, go to the label website, because there's loads more on there to check out as well. It's note-music.co.uk.
The river meets the sea. And in this sticky heat I feel you open up to me. Love comes out of nowhere, just like a hurricane, and it feels like rain, and it feels like rain. Lying here underneath the stars, right next to you, I'm wondering who you are.